fucking doors. Stay the fucking doors. Unless you are a teacher or a doctor or a driver, stay the fucking doors or you won't live to be the last survivor of the rage I'll rain on you if you don't stay the fucking doors. Unless you are a ventilator maker or a carer, stay the fucking doors and do not be an evil virus sharer. Disinfect those grubby paws, come on, keep them all indoors. Unless you are a postman stacking shelves or a key worker, stay the fucking doors or you are just a creepy selfish lurker. And yes, you can walk your dog 2 meter distance. Yes, you can take a jog at your insistence. Buy paper for the bog if you can find some. But please do not hog, must I remind some. But then please stay the fucking doors. Use common sense now. Stay the fucking doors, don't be so dense now. Unless you're dropping shopping for a neighbor who is needy, stay the fucking doors, there's no need to be cavalier or greedy. But on the 26th of March, this Thursday, 8 p.m, please do open your doors, open your windows. If you've got a balcony, lucky for you, step onto it and help us thank the NHS at 8 p.m. with a spontaneous but utterly planned round of applause. But until then, unless you absolutely have to, please stay the